So hello students, from today onwards we will start the revision. So today I am going to take a revision of chapter 6, that's of factors and the multiplies. So here I am giving a important question, so you have to read only those important questions. Here you have to practice only whatever I am giving in this revision recording, so you have to practice only those questions. So here I will start the exercise 6.1. Here third bit, find the answer without calculating. Put a tick if the smaller number is a factor of a bigger number, and put the cross if it is not. Here 8 is a smaller number, 32 is a bigger number. So this smaller number is a factor of 32. So in the 8 table we will get a 32. So this is the factor of smaller number to a bigger number. And here 14 and 36. In the 14 table 36 won't come. So it is not a factor of 14 and 36. Here 12 and 96. So in the 12 table we will get a 96. So it is a factor of 12. So here 6 and 38. So in the 6 table 38 will come or not? So it will not come. 6 is the 36. So here we have a 38. So here this is also not a factor. So here 9, 40. So in the 9 table 40 will come. 9. So 9 5 is a 45. So here we have a 40. So it won't come. So cross it. So FBT 6 and 42. So in the 6 table 42 will come, yes it will come, so it's a factor. 39 52. So here 52 will come in a 13 table, in the 13 table 52 will come or not? Yes, it will come. Next 11 and 66. So here in the 11 table 66 will come, so here take it. Next 7 and 91. So in the 7 table 91 will come. It's a 7 13 91. So 12 and 85. So 12 and 85, so it will in the 85 in the 12 table it won't come, so cross it. So next fourth bit, find any one factor pair of the following numbers. Here 24. So in which table 24 will come? 6. 6 or 6, 6 to 12. In the 2 table also will come. 2 into 2, 1 the 2 to the 4. 2 into 12. Next the B bit is 26. So here also 2 into 2 1 are 2 3 are 6, 2 into 13 and 32. So here 32 is there. So in the 2 table 32 will come, yes 2 into 2 1 are 2, 2 6 are 12. Or this 24 will come in a 6 table also. 6 1 6, 6 2 12, 6 2 18, 6 4 is 24. This 26 will come in a, yeah, 13 into 2. 2 into 13 or 13 into 2. Next 32. 2 into 16 or 16 into 2. Or 8 into 4. 8 4 is 32. Next 19. So here 19 will come in a, here 19 into 1. Next 64. Here 2 into 2 3 is 6, 2 2 is 4. Next is 2 into 32. Next exercise 6.2, absorb the patterns in multiplies and fill in the blanks. Here we have to find the multiples of 10. 10, 20, 30, 40, 10, 4 is 40, 10, 5 is 50, 10, 6 is 60. Next 100. 100 ones are 100, 100 twos are 200, 3s are 300, 400 fours are 400, 100 fives are 500, and the 106 are 600. Next is the 1000. Here 1000 ones are 1000, 1000 twos are 2000. Next 1000 threes are 3000. 1000 fours are 4000. 1000 fives are 5000. Next, absorb the numbers and fill in the blanks. Here 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9. Next, 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18, 3 sevens are 21. Next, 7 table. 7 and 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35, 7 sixes are 42, 7 sevens are 49. Next 11, 11 is 11, 11 2s are 22, 11 3s are 33, 11 4s are 44, 11 5s are 55, 11 6s are 66. Here absorption, the multiples of all numbers are dash and dash numbers alternatively. So here all the multiples of odd numbers are, see here, it's odd number, even number, odd number, even number. Sorry, odd number, even number. So, odd number. So, 3 4 is 12. 12 is an even number. Next, odd number, even number, odd number. So, here the multiples of odd numbers are odd number and even number. Next, the tables of a 6. 6 1 6, 6 2 12, 6 13, 6 4 is 24. 6 5s are 30, 6 6s are 36, 6 7s are 42. Next 4 table, 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12, 4 4s are 16, 4 5s are 20, 4 6s are 24, 4 7s are 28. Next 12 table, 12 1s 12, 12 2s are 24, 12 3s are 36, 12 4s are 48, 12 5s are 60, 12 6 are 72, 12 8 are 84. Next, absorption. The multiples of even numbers are dash number. So, here these are the even numbers. So, even numbers are, this 6 is a even number. 12 also even number. 18 also even number. So, multiples of even numbers are even number. Write the first 5 multiples of 15. So here the first 5 multiples of 15 are 15, 13, 45, 60, next is the 75. Here fill in the blanks. All multiples of 10 ends with a, so here multiples of 10 ends with a 0. Next, 1 is the multiples of only the number 1. So the multiples of a number is either dash or dashed number. Here multiples of number is either greater than or equal to the number. If we multiply any number with, suppose if we multiply 1 with the number 2, so we will get a product as a 2. So it is greater than or equal to the number. If we multiply 1 with a 1, so we will get a 1. We will get a equal or greater than. So write here greater than or equal. Multiples of a number are unlimitedly. Here the problem 6 is circle the multiples. Here which are the multiples here? 56, 35, and 39. Here write the first 6 multiples of 7 and 14, then find their common multiplies. Here first write the multiples of 7. Here 7, 14, 7 3 is 21, 7 4 is 28. First 6 number no. So 4, 7 5 is 35, 7 6 is 42, 7, 7 is 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Next the multiples of 14. 14, 14 to the 28, 14 3 the 42, 14 4 the 56, next 70, next 84. Now round up the common. Here 14 is the common, so round here. So next 28 is the common, next 42 is the common, okay. So the 14, 28 and 42 are the common. So write down the common multiples of 7 and 14 are 14, 28 and 42. Next, here write the lowest non-zero multiples of 18. So non-zero multiples of 18 is lowest is 18 into 1 equals 18. Here B bit is write all the multiples of 8 which lies between 39 and 70. So here which lies between 39 and 70 are, so multiples of 8. So here 40, 48, 56 and 64. Your third bit is find the first 4 common multiples of 6 and 12 and their LCM. Here the third bit is find the first 4 common multiples of 6 and 12. What is the LCM? Your multiples of 6. Multiples of 12. 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 72. Here take out the common multiplies here. Here the common multiples are 12, next is the 24, next 36, next 48. Write down the common multiples of 6 and 12 are find the common multiples of 4 and 8 by finding the multiples of each number to the fifth place and encircle the LCM. Here, first find out the multiples of 4. Encircle the common multiplies here 8. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have written the multiples of 4 table of up to the 5th place. Now encircle the LCM. So here the LCM of 4 and 8 is 8. So write down here LCM of 4 and 8 is 4 and 8. The 2 2 is the 4, 2 4 is the 8. Again 2 1 is the 2, 2 2 is the 4. So again 2 2 1 is the 2. So at the last we got both the number 1 1. Now multiply with 2 into 2 into 2. So 2 2 is the 4, 4 2 is the 8. So equals LCM is 8. Here find out if the bigger number is a multiple of the smaller number. So here the smaller number is 13 and the bigger number is 91. So here 13 7 is 91. So here it is a multiple of 13 and 91. So write down here yes. A multiple of 9 and 108. Now multiply 9 with the 108. So here multiply 9 and 108. Here divide here. So 9 is the divisor and 108 is the dividend. So here 9 1s are 9. So 10 minus 9 is 1. Now take 8 down. So 9 2s are 18. Now 8 minus 8 is 0. 1 minus 1 is 0. So the quotient is 12. So yes, it is a multiple of the smaller number. So write down here, yes it is a multiples of a smaller number. Next the C bit is 7 and 84. Here 7 is the divisor and 84 is the dividend. Here 7 1s are 7. So 8 minus 7 is 1. Now take this 4 down. 7 2s are 14. 0 0. So 12 is the quotient. So write down here yes. Multiples of 7 and multiples of the smaller number. like 59 165. Here the DBT, 15 is the divisor and 165 is the dividend. Here 15 ones are 15. Minus 15 is 1 and take the 5 down. The 15 ones are 15. The remainder is 0 0. So here quotient is 11. So it is divisible by 15. So 165 is the multiple of 15. So write down here, yes, it is a multiples of the smaller number. Next here the 6th bit is find the LCM of the following 4 and 12. Now 4 and 12, here 4 ones are take a 2. 4 and 12 will be multiple of a 2. 2 2s are 4, 2 6 are 12. Again, and 2 and 6 is a multiple of a 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 3s are 6. So we got a 1 in the 1 number 2 below we have a 1 and number 6 below we have a 3. So no need to multiply with here with a 1. So we have to calculate here with a 3. So 3 is a multiple of a 3. So write 1 as it is, 3 1s are 3. So multiply here 2 into 2 into 3. Here 3 2s are 6, 6 1 6, 6 2s are 12. So the LCM is 12. Or one more method is write the multiples of a 4 and the multiple of a 12. Here multiples of 4, 4 1 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12, 4 4s are 16, 4 5s are 20. And the multiples of 12. Twelve is 12, 12 is 24, 12 3 is 36, 12 4 is 48, 12 5 is 60. Now here the common multiply is here 12 and 12. So the LCM of 4 and 12 is 12. Next the BBT is do any one method, either do this method or the multiples of, write the multiples of 4 and the multiples of 12 and take out a one, whichever the least common multiply is there, write that LCM here. Lowest multiplies is there, common multiply is there, no? Write that lowest common multiply here. Here 9 and 15. Here 9 and 15 is a multiple of 3. So 3 3 is 9, 3 5 is 15. Again 3 is a multiple of 3 table, 5 is a multiple of 5 table. So 3 1s are, and write the 5 as it is. Now 5 table. Now 3 into 3 into 5. The 3 into 3 into 5. 5 3 is 15. 15 into 3 is 45. So here the LCM of 9 and 15 are 45. Next the CBT is 5 and 11. Here take 5 1's of 5 and 11 is the multiple of 11. Here 5 into 11 equals 55. Now the LCM of 5 and 11 are 55. So here 11 and 55. So I am writing the digit here down. 11 and 55. Here 11, 1's are 11, 11, 5's are 55. Again 5, 1's are 5. So 11 into 5 equals 55. So the LCM of 11 and 55 are 55. Find the factors of 16 and 40. Find their common factors of the HCF. So here we have to find out the HCF. So here the factors of 16 are, so write down the factors of 16 here, or you can find out the HCF. Okay, we will write the factors of 16. So 1 into 16 equals 16. Next 2 into 8 equals 16. Next in the 3 table 16 won't come. So 4 into 4 equals 16. Next in 5 table, 6 table no, 7 table no, 8 table 8, 2's are 16. So it's again it's repeating. 2 into 8 already we have taken. So 8 into 2 means it's repeating. So next find out the factor of 40. So here 1 into 40 equals 40. Next 2 into 20 equals 40. Next 4 into 10 equals 40. Next 5 into 8 equals 40. Next 6 table no, 7 table no. In the 8 table 8 5 is 40. Again it's repeating. 5 into 8 is already we have taken 5 into 8. So 8 5 is also same. So it's repeating. Leave it. Now the factors of 16 equals 1 comma 2 comma 4 comma 8 comma 16. Next the factors of 40 equals 1 comma 2 comma 4 comma 5 comma 8 comma 10 comma 20 comma 40. So here the factors are 1 1, take out the common factors, 2 2, next 4 4, next 8 8. So 1 2 4 8. So here the common factors are 8 means highest common factor. So highest here, the common factor of highest is 8. So we have to write the LCF is 8. So highest common factor in these 1, 2, 4, 8 is 8 is the highest. So write the LCF is 8. Now the second one. Only this much. Now here find the LCF of the following numbers by finding all the common factors. So here the ABT is 8 and the 20. So the factors of eight and 20. So we have to write the factors of 8 and 20. So here factors of 8 equals 8. So in the one table will come 10, 2 4 the 8. 3 table won't come 4 2 the 8. Next again it's repeating 8. So 1 2 4. So in the 8 table 8 1 the 8. So 1 into 8 already we have taken. So the factor of 20 are, so 1 into 20 is 20. Again 2 into 10 is 20. In the 3 table no 4. In the 4 table 4 5 the 20 and 5 4 the 20. So new again it's repeating. So here 4 5 the 20, 5 4 the 20. So here common factors are 8 and 20 are 1, 2, 4. So here HCF is 4, because 1, 2, 4 highest common factor is 4. So write 4. Next the BBT is 59, 35. So the factor of 15 equals, or you can do with the one more method. So here 15 and 35. Take a 15 as the smallest number as a divisor and greatest number as a dividend. Here 15, how many is the 35? 15. Here 15 twos are 30. So write here 30. Here 35 minus 30 is 5. So the remainder is 5. Now this will become a divisor and 15. This 15 will come as a dividend. Now here 15. 5. 3 is a 15. Now we got the remainder as a 0, 0. So do these steps until we will get a 0. So here 5 is a divisor. So this is the answer. So our HCF is a 5. So write down here HCF of 15 and 35 is 5. Next 25 and the 50. You can do by this method or this method. Whichever is easy for you, you can do any one method. Next is a 25 and a 50. So it's a C with no 25 and a 30. Now 25 is the smallest number and 30 is the biggest number. So 25 is a divisor here, 30 is a dividend. Here 25 ones are 25. So the remainder is 5. Now this 5 will become a divisor and this 25 become a dividend. Now 5 are 25. Now we got the remainder as a 0, 0. So here the HCF is a 5. So here in the question this is 25 and 50, no? So wait a second. Now 25 is a divisor and 50 is a dividend. Here 25 twos are 30. Now the answer is a 25. Here write down HCF of 25 and 50 is 25. Next, the DBT. Here 18 is a divisor and 40 is a dividend. Now here 18, how many is a 40? Here 18 twos are 36. So 40 minus 36 is 4. Now 4 is the divisor and 18 is the dividend. So 4 is 16. So 18 minus 16 is it's a 2. Again 2 is the divisor and 4 is the dividend. So 2 twos are 4. 4 minus 4 is 0. Now the HCF is 2. HCF of 18 and 40 is 2. Next is a 2, 4, 6. First find out the these two number 2 and 4. So 2 twos are 4. Now we got a remainder here 0. Now multiply this 2 and 6. So 2 threes are 6. Now the HCF is a 2. Now here the HCF is a 2. HCF of 2, 4 and 6 is 2. We have a 6, 9 and 12. Here first divide 6 and 9. Here 6 ones are 6. 9 minus 6 is 3. Now 3 is the divisor and 6 is the dividend. So 3 twos are 6. Now again we got here as a answer is 3. Now multiply this 3 with the 12. Now 3 is the divisor and 12 is the dividend. So 3 how many is the 12? 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 3, 3 twos are 3, 4 the 12. Now here the HCF is 3. So the HCF of 6, 9 and 12 are 3. Here find the HCF and LCM of the following pairs of a number. Here the given number is 88 and 8. So here divide the bigger number and the smaller number 1 and find the HCF and the LCM. So here 88 divided by 8 is here we got answer as 11. So there is no remainder. No remainder means HCF is 8 and LCM is 88. So there is no remainder. LCM is 8 and the LCM is 88. Next 9 9 the 117. Now divide 117 divided by 9. So here we will get a remainder or not. Here divide the bigger number and the smaller number 1 and find the HCF and the LCM. So again if we divide 9 with the 117, so here also we will not get a remainder. So here write there is no remainder. So here HCF is 9 and LCM is 170. So CBT 6 and 126. So 126 divided by 6. So here also if we divide 120 smaller number and a bigger number, we will not get a remainder here. So right here there is no remainder. So here the HCF is 6 and the LCM is 126. Next, the DBT is 59105. Now here 105 divided by 50. Now divide here. So we will not, here we will get a remainder or not. So here we will not get a remainder. So there is no remainder. Here we will get a remainder as a 0. So here the HCF is 15 and LCM is 105. Here the exercise 6.5. Which of the following numbers are divisible by 2. So here divisible by 2 means the digit in the ones place should be 2, 4, 6, 8 or 0 or an even number for the number to be divisible by 2. If it is a divisible by 2 in the ones place, it should be a 2, 4, 6, 8 or 0 or an even number. So here we have a 8. So it is divisible by 2. So write down here 2568. So here divisible by 2 as 8. Is that the ones place? Next the BBT is 1342. So here in the ones place we have a 2. So here divisible by 2 as 2 is at the ones place. Next the CBT is 6723. So here in the ones place we have a 3. So not divisible by 2. Next to DBT is 5873. So in the ones place here also we have a 3. So it is also not divisible by 2. Now here the second bit is, which of the following numbers are divisible by 3? Here divisible by 3 means the sum of the digit of a number should be divisible by 3. Here for the number is divisible by 3. Here they have given the 9, 2, 3, 7. So if we add all the 4 numbers, so what we will get here? 9 plus 2 plus 3 plus 7 is 21. So here the whatever we will get a sum as a 21. So 21 is a divisible by 3 or not? Check it. So here 21 is a divisible by 3. So this 9, 2, 3 is a divisible by 3. So write down here. Sum of the digits of a number. Divisible by 3 for the number to be divisible by 3. Here 9, 2, 3, 7. By 3. As 9 plus 2 plus 3 plus 7 equals 25. Now 21. Next 9309. Here 9 plus 3 plus 9 equals again 21. So here 9309 is divisible by 3. Yes, 9 plus 3 plus 0 plus 9 equals 21 is divisible by 3. Again 80690. So 80690 is a divisible by 3. 9 plus here. So here 8 plus 0 plus 6 plus 9 plus 0 is 23. So 23 is divisible by 3 or not? No, it is not divisible by 3. So write down here, is not divisible by 3. As 8 plus 0 plus 6 plus 9 plus 0 equals 23 is not divisible by 3. Next 11085. So here 1 plus 1 plus 0 plus 8 plus 5 equals it's a 15. So 15 is a divisible by 3. So 11085 is a divisible by 3. So as 1 plus 1 plus 0 plus 8 plus 5 equals, so it's a 15. So 15 is divisible by 3. here the third bit is which of the following numbers are divisible by 5 and 10. So here the divisible by 5 and 10, the digits in the ones place should be 5 or 0 for the numbers to be divisible by 5, and the digits in the ones place should be 0 for the number to be divisible by 10. So here write down, so the digit in the ones place should be 5 or 0 for the number to be divisible by 5. Next, the digit in the ones place should be 0 for the number to be divisible by 10. Here the A bit is 2965. Here 2965. So here in the ones place we have a 5. So it is divisible by 5. So prepare one box divisible by 5 and divisible by 10. So here is the number divisible by 5 and divisible by 10. Here 2965. So 2965. It's a divisible by 5 or not? Yes, it is divisible by 5. And divisible by 10. So the divisible by 10 in the ones place should be a 0. So here we have a 5. So it's not a divisible by 10. Next 9920. 9920. So in the ones place we have a 0. So it is divisible by 5. Yes. And it is divisible by 10. Yes. So 2565. So in the ones place we have a 5. So it is divisible by 5. And divisible by 10. Here it should be a 0. So we don't have. So it is not divisible by 10. Next 772. 772895. So in the ones place we have a 5. So write down yes. So is it divisible by 10? No. Next the fourth bit is check the divisibility of the following numbers by 2, 3, 5 and 10. Complete the table by putting tick for yes and cross for no. So here 7, 8, 6, 2. So here in the ones place we have a 2. So divisible by 3. So if we add all the 3 number, all the 4 numbers, if we get a, so here 7 plus 8 plus 6 plus 2 is how much? So it's a 23. So 23 is not divisible by 3. Put a cross. And the divisible by 5. In the ones place it should be 5 or a 0. So here in the ones place we have a 2. And divisible by 10, no. Here 9560. So here divisible by 2. Yes, it is divisible by 2. And 9 plus 5 plus 6 is, here 9 plus 5 is 14, 14 plus 6 is 20. So 20 is not divisible by 3. So here we have in the ones place 0. So it is divisible by 5 and divisible by 10. Next 9, 5, 3, 2. So it is divisible by 2. Here 9 plus 5 is 14. 14 plus 5 is 19. So 19 is not divisible by 3. So put the cross mark. So here we have in the ones place 2. So no. So 10 divisible by 10? No. Now next the D bit. So here 0, 4, 0, 9, 5. So in the ones place we have a 5. So it is not divisible by 2. So here 4 plus 9 is 13. 13 plus 5 is 18. So 3 is 18 is divisible by 3. So yes, put the right mark. And in the ones place we have a 5. And it is not divisible by 10. In the ones place we have a 5. 6, 3, 2, 5, 6. So it is divisible by 2. And it is divisible by 3, no. And 5, no. And 10 also, no. Here the exercise 6.6. The smallest prime number is 2. So write down here 2. The number 1 is a dash number. It's a unique number. UNIQUE. The smallest composite number is 4. Next, dash is the only even prime number. So 2 is only the even prime number. Composite numbers have dash or more factors. So here 3 or more factors. Prime numbers with the composite numbers in between are called dash numbers. So here twin prime number. So write TWIN, twin prime number. TRIME. Prime number between 1 and 10 are here 2, 3, 5, and 7. Next, factorization natural numbers from 15 to 35 to discover which numbers are prime and which are composite. So here we have to find out the factorization of a number 15 and 35. So that we have to discover which numbers are prime number and which are a composite number. So prime number, number which have only two factors are called a prime number, and the composite numbers, number which have more than two factors, that is three or more factors, are a composite number. Here the 15 to 35 are prime numbers which have only two factors. So now 17 and the 19, 23, 29 and 31 are the prime number which is divisible by 2 or a number itself. Those are the prime number. So these are the prime number. Next is composite number. So here the composite numbers are 15, next 16. So these factors are more than a 2. So 15, 16, 18, 20, 21, 22, 24, 25, 26, 27, next 28, next 29 is a prime number, next 30, 32, 34 and 35. Factorize the following numbers to find if they are prime or a composite numbers. Take the help of the test of divisibility. 26, 27, 36, 37, 39, 43, 45, 51, 52, 54, 57, 58, 59, 60. Now did you discover any even number, even prime number among these? So here they have given the number. So what we have to do? Find the prime or a composite number. Take the help of a test of the divisibility. So here the number 37. So here 37, 43 and 59 are the prime numbers. So other numbers are the composite numbers. So here prime numbers are the number which is divisible by itself. So here prime number. So here 37 and 43 and 57. Sorry, 59. So these are the prime number and other numbers are composite numbers. So here find the prime factorization of the following numbers by the factor 3 method. So here the first bit is 27. So how to find out the prime factorization by using the factor 3 method? Here we have a 27. So in the 2 table 27 will come? No. So in the 3 table? Yes. 3 9s are 27. Again here we have a 9. So multiply here 3, 3 is a 9. So here the prime factorization of 27 is 3 into 3 into 3. So write down here prime factorization of 27 is 3 into 3 into 3. Next 36. Here 36 is the divisible by 2 or not? Yes, it is divisible by 2. So 2 18s are 36. Here leave this 2. Here we have a 18. Now find out the prime factorization of a 18. So 2 9s are 18. So again here we have a 9. So here 3 3s are 9. So here the prime factorization of 36 is 3 into 3 into 2 into 2. So write down here prime factorization of 36 are 3 into 3 into 2 into 2. Next 45. Here with the 2 table 45 will divide? No. In the 3 table? Yes. 3, 15 is a 45. Again here we have a 15. Again in the 3 table we have a 15. 3, 5 is a 15. Now leave this 3. And here we have a 5. So here 5, 1 is a 5. Leave this one. Here the prime factorization of 45 is 5 into 3 into 3. Now here the digit is 55. So here 55 in the 2 table will come or not? So no. In the 3 table? No. 4 table? No. In the 5 table? Yes. 5 11s are 55. Again 5 and 11 divisible by, this 5 is divisible by 5 and 11 is divisible by 11. So here the prime factorization of 55 are 11 and 5. Next is a 48. Here 48 is divisible by 2 or not? Yes, it is divisible by 2. So 2 into 24. Again, this 24 is divisible by 2 or not? Yes. 2 into 24. 2 into 12 is 24. Again, this 6, 12 is multiple of 2. Yes, 2 6 are 12. Again, this 6, 2 3 is 6. So here, prime factorization of 48 are 3 2 2 2 2. So write down here. Factorization of 48 are 3 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. Next, the sixth bit is 56. So here this 56 divisible by 2 or not? Yes, 2 28 is 56. Again, this 28 is divisible by 2 or not? Yes, 2 14 is 28. Again, this 14 is divisible by 2. Yes, 2 7 is 14. Here 7 is divisible by 7 table and 2 is divisible by 2 table. So the prime factorization of 56 are 7 2 2 2. So write down here prime factorization of 56 are 7 into 2 into 2 into 2. Here the first bit is, it is also a chapter 6. Circle the multiples of, these are also important questions. Circle the multiples of 30 from the given number. So here the multiples of 30 is, so 5 is not there, 12 is also not there, so 32 is 60. So 60 is the multiple of 30. Find the first 4 common multiples of the given numbers and also write their LCM. So here multiples of 4 and 6. First we have to write the multiples of 4 and 6. We have write down multiples of 4 are, here 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32. And the multiple of 6. So here 6. 6 to the 12, 6 to the 18, 6 to the 24, 6 to the 30, 6 to the 36, 6 to the 42, 48, next 54. Now take out the common multipliers here. So here we have a 12. So 12. Next 24. Next 24. Next 36, 40. So here we have a common multiples of 36. Now we have a 24 and 36. So here the common multiples of 4 and 6 are 36. Now here the LCM is LCM of 4 and 6 is 12. So here we have to find out the least common multiplier. Least is a 12. Now do it for the big 10 and the 15. If you want to get, I will tell it. I will if first you try it. If you won't get, I will tell on the online class. So here the fourth bit is find the common factors of the given number. Also write their HCF. So here we have to find out the HCF. First find out the common factors of the given number. Here 12 and 20. Factors of, first write down the factors of 12 and the factors of 20. So this will do it by yourself. If you won't get, I will tell. So here find out by the division whether the smallest number is a factor of the largest number or not. So this one do it homework. And here is the fifth one. 18 and 72. To find, we divide 72 by 18. So here divide 18 is the divisor and 72 is the dividend. So here 18 and 72. So here 18 for the 72. So the remainder is 0. So here 18 and 72 is divisible by, so it is a divisible by the largest number. The smallest number is divisible by the largest number. Next 28, 140. So here 28 is the divisor and 114 is the dividend. So 28 4s are 112. So 4 minus 2 is 2. 1 minus 1 is 0. 1 minus 1 is 0. So the remainder is 2. So it is not a divisible. So it is not a multiple of a 28. So here 114 is not divisible. This smaller number is not divisible by the bigger number. So here the CBT is. So you have to write it in a statement here. So 28, a smaller number is not divisible by the bigger number 114. So here the CBT is 15 is the divisor and 135 is the dividend. Here 15 9s are 135. So the remainder is 000. So here the smaller number 15 is divisible by the larger number 135. So the sixth bit is, which of the following numbers are divisible by 2, 3, 5, 8, 10. So it is a divisibility test. So here 5, 6, 5, 8, 6, 2. So this is divisible by 2. And if we add all the four numbers, 5 plus 8 plus 6 plus 2. Here 5 plus 8 is 15. 16. It's a 22. So it is not divisible by 3. So what is the divisibility of 5? So in the ones place it should be 5 or a 0. So here we have a 2. So it is not divisible by 5. And the divisible by 10, what is the rule? So in the ones place it should be a 0. So here we have a 2. So it it is not divisible by 10. It is only divisible by 2. So you have to write it here. Write down here. So 5862 is divisible by 2. Or make a box number divisible by 2, divisible by 3, divisible by 5 and divisible by 10. And whichever the divisible by is there. So divisible by 2, yes, tick that it is a divisible by 2. And it is not divisible by 3, put there cross mark. Divisible by 5, cross mark. Divisible by 10, cross mark. Next. 9574. So here we have a, in the ones place we have a 4. So it should be an divisible by 2 is the in the ones place it should be an even number. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 12, all those are the even number. So put there in the divisible by 2, put the tick mark as a S. Now add it all the numbers 9 plus 5 plus 7 plus 4. Here 9 plus 5 is 14, 14 plus 7 is so 21, 21 plus 4 is 25. So in the 3 table 25 won't come. So it is not divisible by 3. So in the ones place here we have a 4. So what is the condition of the divisible by 5? In the ones place it should be a 5 or a 0. So it is not a divisible by 5 and a 10. Now the CBT 6, 3, 5, 2, 5. So it is not divisible by 2. Here in the ones place we have an odd number. Now add the 6 plus 3 plus 2 plus 5. So we will get a 16. So 16 is not divisible by 3. So tick that cross mark. And so it is divisible by 5 because in the ones place we have a 5. And in the tens, divisible by 10, in the ones place it should be a 0. So it is not divisible by 10. So DBT is 95220. So it is a divisible by 2. In the ones place we have a 0. So next 9 plus 5 plus 2 plus 2 plus 0 is 18. So here 18 is in the 18 will come in the 3 table or not. So it is divisible by 3 because 9 plus 5 plus 2 plus 2 is 18. Is a 3 6 18. So it is divisible by 3. Next 5, in the ones place it should be 5 or a 0. So it is divisible by 5. In the roots of the 10 is the, it is in the ones place it should be a 0. So it is also divisible by 10. Now in the 7th bit, in the following place of a number, check whether the biggest number is the multiple of the smallest number or not. Now here 7th bit 6 and the 54. So I will solve the down here. Here 7th bit 7th A1 6 and the 54. Now divide here smallest number with the biggest number. So 6 and the 54. So 6 how many is the 54? 6 9 is the 54. So we can see that 54 divided by 6 equals 9. So 54 divided by 9, divided by 6 equals 9. So 54 is multiple of 6. So here 54. Next the BBT is 9985. Here 9 9 is 81. So 5 minus 1 is 4. So the remainder is 4. So 85 is not divisible by 9. So write down 85 is not divisible by 9. So it is not possible. So it is not multiple of 9. Now here the 8th bit is A1 is find the HCF of 12 and 16 and find the LCM of 15 and 24. So first we will find the HCF of 12 and 16. So here 8 AB we have to find the HCF of 12 and 16. So 12 is the divisor and 16 is the dividend. So 12 ones are 12. So 16 minus 12 is 6 minus 2 is 4. Now here 4 and 12. So this divisor become a dividend now. So 4, 3 is 12. So the HCF is 4. So here HCF equals 4. Next, find the LCM of 15 and 24. So here 59, 24. So in the 3 table, we will get 24 and 15. So 3, 5 is 15. 3, 8 is 24. Again, in the 2 table. Keep the 5 as it is. In the 2 table, 5 won't come. So 2, 4 is 8. Again, 2 table. Keep the 5 as it is. 2, 2 is 4. So again, 5. 5 ones are and 2. Keep as it is. Again, 2. 2 ones are, 2 ones are. Now the LCM equals 3 into 2 into 2 into 5 into 2. So here the total is 120. LCM equals 120. Now the 9th bit is factorize the following numbers to find out the which numbers are prime and which are composite. So here the prime number which is divisible by itself and this is a composite number. So here we have a 52. So 52, this is a, so 52 is a composite number. So the number which have more than two factors. So here 52 have a more than two factors. So those are the composite number. So 1 into 52 is 52. 2 into 26 is 2. 26 is 52. Again 4 into 13 equals 52. Next the BBT is 78. Here 78. 78 is a composite number or a prime number. So here 78 is divisible by 78 number and a 2 number and a 3 number and a 6 number. So it is a composite. So write down, this is a composite number. So here 1 into 78 equals 78. Next 2 into 39 equals 78. Next 3 into 26 equals 78. Next 6 into 13 equals 78. 78 have many factors. Now C bit 71. So 71 have how many factors? Only one factor. So it is a prime number. So this is a prime number. So here 1 into 17. Sorry, 71. Because 71 is divisible by the number itself. So that's why it is divisible by the number 1 and the number itself. So this is a prime number. Next is the 84. So 84 is a factor of 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 6. So this is a composite. Equals 84. Next 2 into 42, 84. Next 3 into 28 equals 84. Next 4 into 21 equals 84. Into 14 equals 84. So these are the factors of 84. So this is the composite number. Next 10th bit is prime factorize the following numbers by factor tree method. So here they have given the number is 81. So here 81, it is divisible by 2 or not? No, it is divisible by 3. Yes, 3 27 are 81. Next 27. Here 3 9s are 27. Next 9. 3 3s are 9. So here prime factorization of 81 is 3 into 3 into 3 into 3, 4 times 3. Next 48. So it is divisible by 2 or not? Yes, it is divisible by 2. 2 24s are 48. Again 24 is divisible by 2. Yes, 2 12s are 24. Again 2 6s are 12. 3 2s are 6. Here the prime factorization of 48 is 2 into 3 into 2 into 2 into 2. Next 56. So it is divisible by 2 or not? Yes, 2 28s are 56. Again 28 2 14s are 28. Again 2 7s are 14. So here prime factorization of 56 is 7 into 2 into 2 into 2. The next bit is answer the following question. Here is 5 is the factor of 55? Yes. Yes, 5 is the factor of 55. Next, is 9 is divisor of 0? Yes. So here, no, 9 is not a divisor of 0. Is 77 a multiple of 6? Here 77 is a multiple of 6. Here divided 6 and 77. So 6 was a 6. Here 7 is a 17. So 6. Twelve. So 17 minus 12 is 5. So remainder is 5. So it is not a multiple of 6. No, it is 77 is not a multiple of 6. So 4 fifth is the fifth multiple of 4 the same as the fourth multiple of 5? Here multiple of 4, the fifth number is same as the multiple of 5, the fourth number. Here 5, 4 5s are 20. And here 5 4s are 20. Here, yes, the both are same. Here write down, yes, both are same. Next, which is the largest 4 digit even number divisible by 3? Yes, which is the largest 4 digit number? Here the largest 4 digit number is, here the 6th bit, this is the 3rd bit. So here 9, 9, 9, and 6. The largest 4 digit even number divisible by 3. Here add it 9 plus 9 plus 9 plus 6. So we will get a result here. Which is the smallest number we should add to an odd number to make it even? So it is a 1. So find the largest 4 digit number which when divided by 8 and 12 leaves no remainder. So largest 4 digit number which divides by 8 and 12 is 9984. So if we divide with the 8 and C divide with the 8 and 12, we will not get a remainder. Remainder will be a 0. Here the multiple choice question. What is the LCM of 6 and 12? The LCM of 6 and 12 is, it's a 12. Next, what is the LCF of 10 and 20? Here 10 to the 20. So the LCF is 10. Next, how many factors do the prime number have? Here how many factors do the prime number have? Only 2 factors. So what are the numbers which have only 1 as the common factor called a co-prime? So which of the following is the multiple of a number with 5 or 0 in 1's place? So it is 5. Okay, the revision of 6th chapter is completed. So these are the important questions. So practice whatever I have given. Okay, we'll stop the class now. Thank you, students.